이영 씨에 오신 것을 환영합니다. 이제부터 재미있는 영어 영상으로 딕테이션과 쉐도잉을 하실 거예요. 처음엔 안 들리던 것도 연습하고 나시면 마법처럼 잘 들릴 거고요. 이런 식으로 많이 꾸준히 연습하시면요. 실력이 점차 쌓여서 영어 소리가 정말 잘 들리게 될 것입니다. 연습 완료하신 분들은 완료라고 댓글 남겨주시는 거 잊지 않으셨죠?
It wasn't always like this. I can't really remember when it wasn't, but I know for sure we weren't always like this. She used to be my unicorn. You know? Unbelievable. Crazy special. The girl I thought could never exist. But as time went on, from one stage of our relationship to the next, the path that started off so innocent and fun has taken us to that. But like most, we started off as strangers at stage one, meeting. Thanks to a shoelace, actually.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Your shoelaces are untied.
Oh, thanks.
No problem. Wouldn't want you to.
I couldn't have planned it better even if I had tried. But thank goodness the city hadn't fixed their park trails in 5 years. I didn't tell her that it was my first time running in about 9 months. And somehow, we ended up going for almost 5 miles that day. It's so pathetic to see how guys will do just about anything for the right girl. But it paid off because I got her number. We really hit it off that day. I think so, at least. I blacked out for a few minutes, but when I woke up, I remember feeling like I had made a pretty good impression. It wasn't always like this. I can't really remember when it wasn't, but I know for sure we weren't always like this. It wasn't always like this. I can't really remember when it wasn't, but I know for sure we weren't always like this. It wasn't always like this. I can't really remember when it wasn't, but I know for sure we weren't always like this. It wasn't always like this. I can't really remember when it wasn't, but I know for sure we weren't always like this. It wasn't always like this. I can't really remember when it wasn't, but I know for sure we weren't always like this. It wasn't always like this. I can't really remember when it wasn't, but I know for sure we weren't always like this. It wasn't always like this. I can't really remember when it wasn't, but I know for sure we weren't always like this. It wasn't always like this. I can't really remember when it wasn't, but I know for sure we weren't always like this. It wasn't always like this. I can't really remember when it wasn't, but I know for sure we weren't always like this. She used to be my unicorn. She used to be my unicorn.
used to be my unicorn. She 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 used to be my unicorn.
You know, unbelievable, crazy special, the girl I thought could never exist. You know, unbelievable, crazy special, the girl I thought could never exist. You know, unbelievable, crazy special, the girl I thought could never exist. You know, unbelievable, crazy special, the girl I thought could never exist. You know, unbelievable, crazy special, the girl I thought could never exist. You know, unbelievable, crazy special, the girl I thought could never exist. You know, unbelievable, crazy special, the girl I thought could never exist. You know, unbelievable, crazy special, the girl I thought could never exist. You know, unbelievable, crazy special, the girl I thought could never exist. But as time went on, from one stage of a relationship to the next, the path that started off so innocent and fun has taken us to that. But as time went on, from one stage of a relationship to the next, the path that started off so innocent and fun has taken us to that. But as time went on, from one stage of a relationship to the next, the path that started off so innocent and fun has taken us to that. But as time went on, from one stage of a relationship to the next, the path that started off so innocent and fun has taken us to that. But as time went on, from one stage of a relationship to the next, the path that started off so innocent and fun has taken us to that. But as time went on, from one stage of a relationship to the next, the path that started off so innocent and fun has taken us to that. But as time went on, from one stage of a relationship to the next, the path that started off so innocent and fun has taken us to that. But as time went on, from one stage of a relationship to the next, The path that started off so innocent and fun has taken us to that. But as time went on, from one stage of a relationship to the next, the path that started off so innocent and fun has taken us to that. But like most, we started off as strangers at stage one, meeting. Thanks to a shoelace, actually. But like most, we started off as strangers at stage one, meeting. Thanks to a shoelace, actually. But like most, we started off as strangers at stage one, meeting. Thanks to a shoelace, actually. But like most, we started off as strangers at stage one, meeting. Thanks to a shoelace, actually. But like most, we started off as strangers at stage one, meeting. Thanks to a shoelace, actually. But like most, we started off as strangers at stage one, meeting. Thanks to a shoelace, actually. But like most, we started off as strangers at stage one, meeting. Thanks to a shoelace, actually. But like most, we started off as strangers at stage one, meeting. Thanks to a shoelace, actually. But like most, we started off as strangers at stage one, meeting. Thanks to a shoelace, actually.
Excuse me. Your shoelaces are untied.
Oh, thanks.
No problem. Wouldn't want you to... Excuse me. Your shoelaces are untied.
Oh, thanks.
No problem. Wouldn't want you to... Excuse me. Your shoelaces are untied.
Oh, thanks.
No problem. Wouldn't want you to... Excuse me. Your shoelaces are untied.
Oh, thanks.
No problem. Wouldn't want you to... Excuse me. Your shoelaces are untied.
Oh, thanks.
No problem. Wouldn't want you to... Excuse me. Your shoelaces are untied.
Oh, thanks.
No problem. Wouldn't want you to... Excuse me. Your shoelaces are untied.
Oh, thanks.
No problem. Wouldn't want you to... Excuse me. Your shoelaces are untied.
Oh, thanks.
No problem. Wouldn't want you to... Excuse me. Your shoelaces are untied.
Oh, thanks.
No problem. Wouldn't want you to...
I couldn't have planned it better even if I had tried. But thank goodness the city hadn't fixed their park trails in 5 years. I couldn't have planned it better even if I had tried. But thank goodness the city hadn't fixed their park trails in 5 years. I couldn't have planned it better even if I had tried. But thank goodness the city hadn't fixed their park trails in 5 years. I couldn't have planned it better even if I had tried. But thank goodness the city hadn't fixed their park trails in 5 years. I couldn't have planned it better even if I had tried. But thank goodness the city hadn't fixed their park trails in 5 years. I couldn't have planned it better even if I had tried. But thank goodness the city hadn't fixed their park trails in 5 years. I couldn't have planned it better even if I had tried. But thank goodness the city hadn't fixed their park trails in 5 years. I couldn't have planned it better even if I had tried. But thank goodness the city hadn't fixed their park trails in 5 years. I couldn't have planned it better even if I had tried. But thank goodness the city hadn't fixed their park trails in 5 years. I didn't tell her that it was my first time running in about 9 months. And somehow, we ended up going for almost 5 miles that day. I didn't tell her that it was my first time running in about 9 months. And somehow, we ended up going for almost 5 miles that day. I didn't tell her that it was my first time running in about 9 months. And somehow, we ended up going for almost 5 miles that day. I didn't tell her that it was my first time running in about 9 months. And somehow, we ended up going for almost 5 miles that day. I didn't tell her that it was my first time running in about 9 months. And somehow, we ended up going for almost 5 miles that day. I didn't tell her that it was my first time running in about 9 months. And somehow, we ended up going for almost 5 miles that day. I didn't tell her that it was my first time running in about 9 months. And somehow, we ended up going for almost 5 miles that day. I didn't tell her that it was my first time running in about 9 months. And somehow, we ended up going for almost 5 miles that day. I didn't tell her that it was my first time running in about 9 months. And somehow, we ended up going for almost 5 miles that day. It's so pathetic to see how guys would do just about anything for the right girl. But it paid off because I got her number. It's so pathetic to see how guys would do just about anything for the right girl. But it paid off because I got her number. It's so pathetic to see how guys would do just about anything for the right girl. But it paid off because I got her number. It's so pathetic to see how guys would do just about anything for the right girl. But it paid off because I got her number. It's so pathetic to see how guys would do just about anything for the right girl. But it paid off because I got her number. It's so pathetic to see how guys will do just about anything for the right girl. But it paid off because I got her number. It's so pathetic to see how guys will do just about anything for the right girl. But it paid off because I got her number. It's so pathetic to see how guys will do just about anything for the right girl. But it paid off because I got her number. It's so pathetic to see how guys will do just about anything for the right girl. But it paid off because I got her number. We really hit it off that day. I think so, at least. I blacked out for a few minutes, but when I woke up, I remember feeling like I had made a pretty good impression. We really hit it off that day. I think so, at least. I blacked out for a few minutes, but when I woke up, I remember feeling like I had made a pretty good impression. We really hit it off that day. I think so, at least. I blacked out for a few minutes, but when I woke up, I remember feeling like I had made a pretty good impression. We really hit it off that day. I think so, at least. I blacked out for a few minutes, but when I woke up, I remember feeling like I had made a pretty good impression. We really hit it off that day. I think so, at least. I blacked out for a few minutes, but when I woke up, I remember feeling like I had made a pretty good impression. We really hit it off that day. I think so, at least. I blacked out for a few minutes, but when I woke up, I remember feeling like I had made a pretty good impression. We really hit it off that day. I think so, at least. I blacked out for a few minutes, but when I woke up, I remember feeling like I had made a pretty good impression. We really hit it off that day. I think so, at least. I blacked out for a few minutes, but when I woke up, I remember feeling like I had made a pretty good impression. We really hit it off that day. I think so, at least. I blacked out for a few minutes, but when I woke up, I remember feeling like I had made a pretty good impression. It wasn't always like this. I can't really remember when it wasn't, but I know for sure we weren't always like this. She used to be my unicorn. You know, unbelievable, crazy special, the girl I thought could never exist. But as time went on, from one stage of our relationship to the next, the path that started off so innocent and fun has taken us to that. But like most, we started off as strangers at stage one, meeting. Thanks to a shoelace, actually.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Your shoelaces are untied.
Oh, thanks.
No problem. Wouldn't want you to.
I couldn't have planned it better even if I had tried. But thank goodness the city hadn't fixed their park trails in 5 years. I didn't tell her that it was my first time running in about 9 months. And somehow, we ended up going for almost 5 miles that day. It's so pathetic to see how guys will do just about anything for the right girl. But it paid off because I got her number. We really hit it off that day. I think so, at least. I blacked out for a few minutes, but when I woke up, I remember feeling like I had made a pretty good impression.
오늘도 이영 씨 듣기 연습 영상 즐겁게 마치셨나요? 혹시 조금은 더 쉬운 레벨로 혹은 조금 더 어려운 레벨의 영상으로 이영 씨 듣기 연습하고 싶으신 분들 계신가요? 네, 이제부터 그렇게 하실 수 있게 되었습니다. 이영 씨 듣기 연습 어플이 출시되었거든요. 이영 씨 어플을 통해서는요, 종이랑 펜 없이도요, 어디서든 핸드폰이랑 와이파이만 있으면요, 어디서든 영어 공부를 하실 수 있습니다. 침대에 누워서 하셔도 되고요, 소파에 앉아서 하셔도 되고, 지하철에 있을 때 하셔도 됩니다. 왜냐하면 핸드폰에서 바로 딕테이션을 하실 수 있거든요. 딕테이션을 하실 때 10번이 자동으로 반복이 되고요, 10번도 부족하다고 생각하시면요, 무제한으로 더 반복해서 들으실 수 있어요. 해석을 보시는 순서에서는요, 모르는 단어가 있으면 바로 사전을 찾아보실 수도 있고요, 그리고 모르는 단어 혹은 문장을 통째로 암기하고 싶은 게 있으면요, 저장을 하셔가지고요, 나중에 마이노트에서 한꺼번에 보시고 공부하실 수도 있습니다. 쉐도잉하는 순서 때는요, 물론 3번 자동으로 반복을 해드리면서 쉐도잉 하실 수 있도록 하지만요, 더 필요하신 분들은요, 여러분께서 무제한으로 반복해서 들으실 수도 있고요. 내 목소리를 녹음해가지고 한번 꼭 들어보세요. 그리고 내 목소리랑 원어민 목소리랑도 비교하면서 들어보시길 바랍니다. 이렇게 쉐도잉으로 충분한 연습을 다 하셨으면요, 음성인식계의 최강자인 구글 음성인식 API에게 내 발음 점수를 한번 받아보세요. 그리고 내가 어떻게 소리를 내는지도 이 어플이 받아 적어 줄 것입니다. 그러면은 내가 어떤 부분을 발음을 잘못하고 있는지 쉽게 확인이 가능할 수 있겠죠? 듣기만 하는 강의가 아니라요, 이렇게 직접 참여를 하고 녹음을 해보고 발음 점수를 받아보면서 공부를 하셔가지고 굉장히 다이나믹하게 더욱 재밌게 어플로 공부하실 수 있습니다. 다양한 영어를 접해보시라고요, 요일별로 다른 주제의 영상을 드립니다. 그리고 또 여러분께서 선택하신 레벨에 따라서 추천 영상의 레벨도 달라집니다. 커리큘럼이고 내 레벨이고 뭐고, 나는 다양한 영어를, 다양한 수준의 영어, 다양한 종류의 영어를 내 맘대로 골라서 하고 싶다 하시면은 그렇게도 하실 수 있어요. 어플 개발비랑 운영비가 정말 상당하기 때문에 무료로 출시하지 못하게 된 점 너무 죄송합니다. 광고로 어플을 도배를 해가지고 운영비를 감당하는 방법도 있겠지만, 그 대신에 정말 부담이 되지 않는 착한 가격으로 구독료를 책정하려고 노력을 했어요. 프리 레슨들을 하실 수 있고요. 그리고 프리 레슨이 다 끝나면은 한 달에 6,000원만 내시면요, 30개의 레슨을 들으실 수 있습니다. 한번 들은 레슨은요, 무제한으로 언제든지 복습을 하실 수 있어요. 10여 년 전에 제가 공부했던 방법과 그동안 제가 영어 학습법 코칭을 하면서 얻은 경험과 노하우를 꾹꾹 눌러 담은 어플입니다. 여러분, 혹시 영어 듣기 실력뿐만 아니고 덤으로 발음까지 향상하고 싶으신 분들은요, 지금 이영씨 어플 다운로드 받아서 한번 체크해보세요. 현재는요, 안드로이드폰만 출시되었습니다. 앞으로 아이폰 어플도 개발을 하려고 계획 중에 있으니까요, 아이폰 사용하시는 분들 조금만 기다려주세요.